scary situation.
It's one of the most notorious neighborhoods neighboring the border.
It's an area that has a tradition and a history for being a smuggling type of neighborhood.
And Border Patrol agents say lately it's getting worse.
The increase in assaults has been skyrocketed.
The place is Tijuana's Colonia Libertad neighborhood. Over the past 8 weeks, averaging about once per day, someone on the Mexican side targets an agent on the U.S. with rocks.
The windshields are being busted. They're going through the windshields and actually hitting our agents and harming them.
In response, the Border Patrol called in a special response team equipped to shoot pepper spray across the border, and that's where we find the other side of this story.
Some folks have described it as a war zone.
Human rights advocates claim the suspected smugglers and rock throwers are not the only ones being targeted.
We're getting reports from residents in Tijuana that canisters are being fired by Border Patrol agents into folks' homes in Tijuana.
Agents do admit they cannot direct the spray with 100% accuracy.
However, we should redirect the focus on the smuggling organizations. Why are these smugglers using these neighborhoods and for shelter as shields, pretty much, from the Border Patrol?
And in the end, immigrant rights activists say this may just be a symptom of a much bigger problem.
I think if we would have a sensible immigration policy, that many of these things could be avoided. Unfortunately, the policies of both governments are completely out of date.